Okay. Last game of the night. I want it to be satisfying. I have Shiny Mew. So, are you using it?
Let's see. No Mew's here. Okay, I'm predicting you're going to use a fire type, so let's go with that. That. And let's see how well your legends. That thing's cool. Milouetta, meh. That thing's cool. I want one of them. I had one of them. Traded it for a, what's that one guy? Entei, I believe it's called? Yeah, the fire dog. Traded for the fire dog. And I traded a shiny Beldun. Level 1 Beldun I got from a Wanna trade. For a... It's the Rock Sacred Sword guy. At level 50. I know it sounds like a bad trade. But my friend really wants it. He's going to offer me like what something for it. So I'm going to save it for a gray day for him. And I'm going to name himself Gray. You have a shiny Mew. Prove it. Come on, that's not... Was that shiny? No, it's not. I thought I'd seen the sparkles. Come on, let's see Zapdos. In Pokemon Yellow, Zapdos was always the first guy I would catch of the three birds. Never gotten a Articuno, as it was always in a stupid spot. Couldn't figure out how to get through that puzzle. Didn't use the internet at that time. Didn't even know the internet existed at that time, as I was 10. And I don't know what you just did here. You used Thunderbolt. Does it kill me? No. Blah. You know how song and dance goes. I'm gonna use Toxic. Predicting that it won't survive your next attack. Or I won't, after Toxic, I won't get another attack. Battle Mission Wins? Mess and I don't know what those are. Battle Test Win Points, I don't know what that means. Wait for my opponent, come on. Pokemon obtained. Pokemon evolved, 19. Blah blah blah. Pokemon evolution. Can't wait for my opponent to do something here. I think my opponent knows what I'm doing, it's just a matter of... I show you Shellbreaker. Shit, oh well. Okay, come on. Roost. You use Roost. I don't know what that did. Nor do I really... What does Roost do? I'm gonna use Shellbreaker because he didn't hit me yet. This attack should allow me to survive your hit. How's this thing? Oh. Whatever it is, it came in a pink Pokeball. Sent over 3. Take care of 3. So you name it of 3. Okay, wait for your move. Okay, now we got my move, man. My phone's move. What level is it? 48. Yeah, that's me trade. It's not Chansey, it's thinner than Chansey. It's got blue eyes, it's pink and tan. Looks like a pink tails. I'm waiting for my opponent's next move. Roost. What does it do? Let's see. HP went up. That's all it does. That's all you're doing. Your HP's going up. As you're going to be dying of poison, and your roost attack does not going to do anything, dude. It's not going to help you at all. I I'm going to wait for my opponent to do his thing. Shiny Mew, my foot. If he had a Shiny Mew, he would be using it. Thinks that's saying it, right? Rest. I like me I'll crack my wrist. Okay, come on, this battle's taking way too long. Oh, fudge. Let's go use this laptop here. Let's see, I'm gonna do that. Let's check Facebook. My iPods. I want to throw a Pokeball at that thing, just a match ball at his thing here. Okay, what is he doing? Is he just roosting me? Are you serious? You don't like my strategy? King Sombrero. I'm trying to play Game Boy. I can't find a good light source. Are you serious? Go outside. I may want one of those. I'm gonna use Shellbreaker because my opponent will eventually make moves. I don't know what this roost attack does. It just restores him back to full HP. Like, I know if I had a shiny Mew, I would be using it every battle. You're talking some pretty serious bragging rights right there. Like kicking someone to the curb. Bragging rights. I don't give a shit if you got all these little bitch ass legends. You're probably using three birds. Crap. Yeah, use the three birds. Use them. Okay. By all means. They don't live. Like, your birdies don't. So my attack? Okay, wow, we're way on me here. That's just... Oh, U-turn? Oh, you dick. At least he hurt me. He is an attack. Huh? I'm assuming he just pulls out another bird. What are you saying out here? No. I don't want to sell my opponent, but yeah, you pick three birds. I'll trade the sword thing away. I've got a poison, little bastard. Gotta go higher, blah blah blah. I'm gonna have to poison him. Unless he has U-turn again. I am not amused. I was expecting a bit of a better fight here. Let's see if I can battle that bastard. Okay, where is his name? Is that him? Is that him? Who the hell's on? No, that was me. Is that him? Doug? No, that's... What was his name? Doug? God damn it. What is it? Matt? No, Matt. Nope. I can just go die. I think it was Doug. That's us. I don't want to do that. Let's go with, Is he under acquaintance or possibility? Yeah, he's not even online. I'm headed off. Y'all have a good day.